Well, a lot of people ask me, how do you get in the record business? How do you get into the jazz business? And unfortunately, I don't have a clue. I have no idea whatsoever, because everything that happened to me was a progression of meeting people, accidents, and opportunities. And I guess the only thing I can say to someone is, keep your desire alive and keep your eyes wide open for opportunities.